What's good, y'all boys? Hey, man, look. Let me know if I got to chill on these boys, bro. I just be trying to keep it real. That's all I be trying. I be trying to keep it real, but some people just can't handle the real, bro. I be trying to keep it real. They be, as soon as I keep it real, I got niggas hitting my DMs, talking shit and everything. Niggas cursing me out in the DMs. What did I do? What did I do? I'm just being real. I told y'all before, nobody is going to make these type of videos for the community, so I will. Somebody has to step up. Somebody has to step up. And I stepped up. Just letting y'all boys know. I'm just letting y'all boys know the real, bro. That's all I'm trying to do. I'm letting you know the real. You understand that? Because he don't. I got niggas hitting my DMs, posting about me on Twitter, everything. It's just the real, bro. And niggas saying I'm trolling. I am not trolling, bro. I be so serious while making these videos. That's why y'all boys be laughing so much, because I'm dead ass serious. Y'all think I'm trolling, but I'm dead ass serious. This is how I really feel. But for today's video, we got your boy Trans, man. Trans, you know, recent video. Not recent, but one of my recent videos. He was the number one dribble guy. Let's see what he has in store. I see people dropping. I see Tate's coming back. I see the Tate's coming back now. They really coming back. That's crazy. Y'all boys showing love and posting Tate's again. Let's see what he has in store. Y'all boys go sub with that boy Trans. Sub up to me. Y'all boys sub up to me too. Show me some love. I need some love too. Y'all boys be show me some love. But yeah, man. I'm in his head. He know who I'm talking about. I'm in his head. His mental all messed up right now. It's all messed up. He hates me right now. I'm all in his head. If the shoe fits, put it on. But let's get straight into the video, man. Alright, so look, y'all boys. He dropped the jumper, got the GOAT tape. This title is GOAT tape. This better be GOATed, bro. You the top one jumper guy. I have high expectations. My expectations are through the fucking roof right now, bro. They are through the roof. Expectations are through the roof. So you better not disappoint me. Y'all boys, let me know pre-W, pre-L in the comment section right now. Just let me know. Because this is just getting out of hand, bro. Like, you better not disappoint me, bro. Let's get straight into it. Stop doing all this talking. First second of the video. I don't know if this shit gonna get my shit copyrighted or take, I don't know. The damn song, but this is a hard ass song. That's all I gotta say.
Niggas been counting me out, I'm counting my bullets. Niggas been counting me out, I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clip.
There's no way, bro. He finally did it, bro. There's no way, bro. He finally did this shit. After the whole, like, this nigga finally has edits on his fuck. He finally has good edits on his tape, bro. Finally. Remember the beginning, y'all reacted to his tape. This nigga had some shit on the scanning the VR code on the screen, all that other shit on the fucking screen. Y'all the beginning of 22. Now that this nigga finally has good edits, bro. That's a round of applause right now. He finally, this is good edits from the jump. I don't know who the fuck edited. Hey, Blue, if you edit this, bro, hey, let me know your Twitter right now. I'ma hit you up. We go drop a part two to the hood community tape. That shit went crazy. That shit hit 10K. I'm trying to go crazy again, man. Go ahead, hit me up, man. Send me your Twitter. But this shit.
notes. I'm writing down names. I'm making a list. I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying. The fake ones is lit. The game is off balance. I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty. My sneakers is dirty. But that's how I like it. You all on my dick. I'm all in my bag. As hard as it get. I do not store powder. I might take a sip. I might hit my blunt, but I'm liable to trip. I ain't popping no pill, but you do as you wish. I roll with some fiends. I love
this shit. Looks smooth. Got a few mil, but not all of them rich. What good is the bread if my niggas is broke? What good is first class if my niggas can't sit?
That's my next mission. That's why I can't quit. Just like LeBron, get my niggas more chips. Just put the rollie right back on my wrist. This watch came from Drizzy. He gave me a gift. Back
when
the
rap game was dude, y'all see why this kid is top, like legends cannot coexist. Y'all see why this kid is the best for nothing. If I smoke a rapper, it's gonna be legit. It won't be for clout. It won't be for fame. You can see why he's the best dribbler. Selling the same. It won't be to sell you my latest little sneakers. It won't be because I can see why he's the best dribbler. Everything grows. It's destined to change. I love you, little niggas. I'm glad. I ain't gonna lie. And that's an L right there. You keep popping up the words in the middle of the screen, moving around the screen sometimes. I'm just keeping it real. I'm the little things matter the most. Don't keep putting the words in the middle of the screen. Use a different font too. That font is ass. I'm just keeping it real. I'm not saying you're editing ass. That font is ass. That font is ass as hell. Use another font. But the font was shitty as hell. Don't be putting it in the middle of the shit. You're blocking my view. You're blocking the view. Every time the shit pop up, I can't even see him. I can't even see him, bro. So next time, just move the words somewhere else. So make it, you making it pop up too hard. Make it pop up just gentle. You got the shit, you throwing the shit on the screen. Just a tip, man, just a tip.
I hope that you scrape every dollar you can. I hope you know money won't erase the pain. To the OGs, I'm thanking you now. I was watching you when you was paving the ground. I copied your cadence, I mirrored your style. I studied the grace, I'm the greatest right now. Fuck if you feel me, you ain't got a choice. I ain't do no promo, still made all that noise. This shit gonna be different, I set my intentions. I promise to slap all that hate out your voice. Niggas been counting me out. I'm counting
this
my bullets.
Shit,
I'm loading
it's
my
so
clips.
Like,
I'm writing them
so
names.
Wrong.
I'm making a list. I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying. The fake ones is lit. The game is off balance. I'm back on my shit.
That
the
Billy
is dirty.
Man.
My sneakers is dirty. But that's how I like it. You all are a dick.
Wait, what the fuck? That's it? That's it? Bruh, I sneeze and the shit over with? There is no way that's it, bro. It's always something, bro. I be trying to let y'all niggas, like, live and shit. It's always something, bro. I'm sick of this shit, man. It's always something, bro. Damn, bro. It's always some shit. You gave us 1 minute and 41 seconds. All them fucking clips, you got. I know you got hella clips in your fucking. I know you got hella clips. 1 minute and 41 seconds. That's just flat out disrespectful to me, bro. That's just. You disrespecting me, bro. You're not dissing nobody else but me, bro. This shit is hard as hell, and you give us 1 minute and 41 seconds? 1 minute and 41 seconds. That's like me dropping a 1 minute and 41 second reaction, goddamn top 10, all that shit. 1 minute and 41 seconds? Come on, man. But that's just disrespectful, bro. You could have don't give a fuck, bro. You could at least gave us 2 minutes and 15 seconds. That's just two more clips. Two more short clips. But you obviously don't give a fuck, though. You don't give a fuck, bro. I don't know, man. This shit was goated as fuck. I'm going to have to get this shit like a 8 out of 10, bro, just because it was short. It would have got a 10 out of 10 if this shit was at least 2 minutes and 15 seconds. This is just disrespectful, bro. Trans, bro. I don't know if the editor was charging $30 a minute or something. I don't know. You know these editors been tripping lately, charging $30 a fucking minute? I will never pay that shit. I will get in the lab and learn how to edit this type of shit. Before paying $30 a fucking minute. The hell? Come on now, Chance, bro. We gotta talk, bro. This is just flat out disrespectful. This shit was hard. I'm not, I already know it's gonna be dead seconds. Oh, he hating this shit hard. This shit is hard. This shit is just short. 1 minute and 40. What the fuck I'm gonna do with 1 minute and 41 seconds? 1 minute and 41 seconds? Come on now, bro. I don't know, bro. I had high expectations, bro. Gave me 1 minute and 41 seconds of greatness, but that's not long enough, bro. Niggas being lazy and shit, bro. I can't, bro. I know you got more clips than this, bro. I guess, bro. Y'all boys hit that like button. Y'all boys hit that sub button. Share this video right now, bro, if y'all boys really rock with the kid. Share this video, man. But yeah, man. It's flat out disrespectful. This kid's the most disrespectful on the planet. There's no way in hell you gave me 1 minute and 41 seconds. You knew I was going to react to this. But you obviously don't give a fuck, though. But yeah. Y'all boys know I end my videos. And I'm out this bitch. Yeah!